It's not just my voice that is singing. There are voices from the past. There is the sound of church bells ringing and some dreams that didn't last. There are the desperate and the gay, the siren song of yesterday, the voice of all my youthful follies, and the one that got away. There is the voice of sister sorrow, and the voice of fleeting joy. There is the voice of some tomorrow that this moment may destroy. There is a fugitive who drowns, a little girl in mother's gowns, the voice of one more fallen sparrow that's been broken by this town. And always, always when I'm singing, that bird sings along with me. Although in pain its notes are ringing in the face of destiny. If I could tell you all it sings about the winters and the springs, when I was hungry and tormented by misfortune's wicked stings. But I do better to forget it, for that song's no longer mine. I'm going on to something sweeter than that shabby old lang syne. Don't want to suffer anymore. I'm going to get up off the floor. Although my dearest friend misfortune says I've heard that song before. I'm going to wipe away my teardrops. I won't advertise my pain, for all my two a penny troubles aren't enough to stop the rain. Right now I'm on my way to Spain, through all the sunsets and the rain. And if this planet doesn't suit me, I won't pass this way again. And if the living dead officials at the customs stop me there, just let them vandalize my luggage. I've got nothing to declare. Love may be on another train, but we are sure to meet again. For just like me, love is a traveler, and we're sure to meet again. Sure to meet again. Sure to meet again.